First, open a browser and type the keyword SSL free. Then select SSLfree.com. If you already have an account, please log in. If you don't have an account, please register first. After logging in, select New Certified, type the domain name for which the SSL will be created. Choose the free package. Select the desired verification method for those who don't understand programming languages. Please select verification via email. Select Verify Domain. An email with a verification link has been sent for each of the domains in your certificate. Open your email and follow the instructions in it. If successful, a notification will appear. Congratulations, your domains have been verified. As soon as our system has issued your certificate, you can download and install it on your server. Please click Install Certificate to continue. Then download the SSL file. The SSL file consists of three files, CA_bundled, certificate and private key. The private key contains RSA text. Thank you. Open HTTPDSSL:conference. Make sure listen port 443 is active. Restart Apache service on XAMPP. Create a folder in htdocs for testing. Create a standard VOST or port 80. Here I copy and edit from an existing VOST to make it easy. Create VOST for SSL or port 443. In the VOST configuration, 443 requires an SSL certificate. Make sure the SSL certificate is in place so it can be accessed. Restart the Apache service on XAMPP again. After trying it, SSL was working well. Thank you.